This is the project to get a mobility scooter, which we purchased for $110 New Zealand, which is bugger all. And we are going to make this into an American Jeep for my grandson. So here's the start. I wonder what it's going to look like as the days and weeks go. Okay, we're coming along. We've chopped the steering down, ripped everything off, and now we're just, there's the back section. If you can see it there, we're going to make a template out of tin plate. See, here's the end result after another 2 hours work, all on the same day. I've got the steering tilted down further and part of the tub getting sorted out. Can't seem to stop this project, it's so exciting. Here is the next stage, made of tin as a template instead of cardboard, because I haven't got cardboard, but I have got the tin. So tomorrow or next day we will be looking at starting making it out of proper steel and a better fit. Right, here's the next stage with its steel plate now in place on one side. Hope to have the rest of that finished. Right, this is the project to date. It's coming on. It's got about another 2 or 3 days to go. So there's our project. This is the project getting painted. Just painted it 5 minutes ago. Middle of winter here. So it's going to be slow drying, I think. And over there's the windscreen frame hanging on the bike. Can you go backwards? Show me how you go backwards, right? That's it. Whoa. How old are you?
Four.
Four?
Yep.